You remember Mr. Zircon? Why do you hide, stinky aliens? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. Mr. Zircon still hears hearts beating.
Hero found out he was completely hosed.
Mr. Master Zircon has returned with a vengeance.
Like the city is now Meat Boy free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
Crash boost pad offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard propulsion system on overdrive.
That we just received word from Skid McMarx's reps. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of his sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery.
Nice work. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Attention scientists! Chairman Dredd here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last... I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the... Major Slark here at this facility.
Weapons your crew
will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Greetings.
All available units, go to research station. The creatures are free to defend
the
enemy down.
It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Vlarg, please feel free to kill them.
What is all this? It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Thank you. Zircon.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragon. However, I welcome all feedback. Should you dispute this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. Before your safety.
For him or herself!
Captain, come in. Looks like Drek has been experimenting with creatures.
Ha! It'll
take more than a few thugs to scare him. Captain Quark, there are spiders. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you.
Restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Attention intruder. You have entered the testing facility for a Blargian Snagglebeast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian Snagglebeast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh, boy.
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what you know about Drek's clan.
Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. GXK-81, jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use use your XK-81 jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The XK-81 jetpack! Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated this Snagglebeast and found